Good morning, babe.
Oh, good morning, dear. I am going to sleep for a few minutes. Meanwhile, you can go downstairs and do something you like. I'll catch up.
All right, then. I will wait for you. I am going to check what day is it today.
Yay. Today is June 26th, which means it's my 15th birthday. Yay.
Oh my gosh. Looks like my boyfriend is excited about something. I am going to check what is he so excited about.
Man, I am so happy that today is my 15th birthday. I waited so long for this day to come.
Hey babe, what's going on? Why are you so excited today?
Well, today is June 26th. So you know what that means?
I honestly have no idea. But I only know that today is just a typical Monday.
Wait, you forgot what today means?
No. I don't know what today is. But to me, it's just a normal Monday. Like we always get every day of our lives.
My love, today is my 15th birthday. I turn 15 today, on June 26th.
Whoa. Babe, please calm down. I totally forgot that today is your 15th birthday. No wonder why you acted so excited today.
Yay. That was what I wanted to tell you, but you didn't get what today is.
Anyways, I am so sorry that I forgot that today is your 15th birthday. I seriously didn't want to break your heart by forgetting your 15th birthday. I need to keep this in my mind that your birthday is on June 26th. I need to work on memorizing it.
It's okay, my darling, I am not mad at you. We all make our mistakes. And I know you didn't mean to break my heart.
Thanks, my lovely boyfriend. But I still feel ashamed on forgetting your birthday.
Don't you feel this way? I know you didn't mean to. I understand that you didn't mean to forget my 15th birthday, but hey. Look, it's okay. You don't need to feel ashamed of yourself.
Okay, honey. And thanks for understanding me. But anyways, happy 15th birthday, my love.
Aw, thank you so much, honey.
You're welcome, babe. Also, I have a sweet gift for you for your birthday as well.
Hee hee hee. You are so sweet.
But anyway, if you don't mind, if you can go out and pick up Roblox and NASCAR Fan 2002 from his house while I do something here in the house.
Well, yay, since his birthday is also today. So I will go out and pick him up and take him here.
Okay, meanwhile, wear your birthday clothes and pick him up and take him here, while I work on the house and get stuff ready.
Alright then. Well, looks like I am going to pick up Jacob and take him here. But first, I will put on my birthday clothes.
Wow. I can't believe that today is finally my 21st birthday. I am so happy that I turned 21 this year. Oh. Hey, Electric Blue. Happy birthday to you as well.
Happy birthday to you as well. Anyway, my girlfriend asked me to take you to my house. Meanwhile, she is preparing something in there.
Oh. Okay. I will get in the car and go to your house.
Okay then. Now, let's go.
Well, since Camila invited us for Electric Blue and Jacob's 15th and 21st birthday, we are just gonna have to wait until they come.
Yeah. Oh, and I heard that Camila is gonna put on her birthday look for Electric Blue Lightning 2K8. I wonder how she will look like.
I was thinking the same thing as well, SB. I wonder how she will look like for her boyfriend's birthday.
Hey guys. How do I look for my boyfriend's birthday?
Oh, wow, Camila. You look so pretty for your boyfriend's birthday.
I agree. You actually look very pretty. Not gonna lie.
OMG guys. Thank you so much. I can't wait to show my look for my boyfriend. I bet he will blush so much.
You're welcome. I bet your boyfriend will love your look for his birthday.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, and Camila, I wonder where's the cake? We need the cake for Electric Blue and Jacob for their birthday.
Oh, don't worry, Aquin. I hired a baker here. Her name is Irene.
Wait, isn't that Amethyst Moonlight Gal 2000?
Yep. That's right, EMG. It's Amethyst Moonlight Gal 2000 who I hired her as the chef. Now if you excuse me, I am going to the kitchen and see if she's doing good so far. Well, looks like my job is done here. I finished the cake and cupcakes for Electric Blue Lightning 2K8 and Roblox and NASCAR Fan 2002. Now I will have to wait for Camila to see this. I bet she will love this. Hey Irene, how is it going so far? Oh, it's going very well. What do you think of what I baked? OMG. I really love how the way you made the cake and cupcakes, Irene. I knew you would be perfect to bake the dessert for my BF and Jacob. Thank you so much, Irene. Oh, you're welcome, Camila. I made this special for your boyfriend and Jacob. Well, now let's take the cake and cupcakes to the living room.
Girls, hurry up. Looks like Electric Blue and Jacob has just arrived. Take the cake and cupcakes here now before it's too late.
Irene, we have to hurry before Electric Blue and Roblox and NASCAR Fan 2002 arrive here. I agree. Let's take the cake and cupcakes to the living room quickly.
Wow. Was that actually a birthday surprise for me and Jacob?
Yeah. We made prepared everything for you and Jacob's birthday. And I even invited some friends as well.
And all credit goes to your girlfriend Camila, since she's the one who did almost everything besides Irene, who made the cake and cupcakes for you and Jacob. Camila is the one who hired her. Wow. Guys. Me and Electric Blue just wanted to say thank you so much for all the effort you put in our birthday party. It really means a lot to us.
Anytime. Now, why don't we sing a happy birthday song for you too, and then you guys can make your
wish. Yes, we are about to do it, Aquin. Let's do it.
Well, now, make a wish before you two blow the candles.
Well, I wish to reach 3K subs before fall 2023.
Awesome, Jacob. Now, what about you, Electric?
Well, my wish is to get an Xbox Series X soon, so that I get to have two next-gen consoles, which is the PS5 and Xbox Series X.
Interesting. Now, you two may blow the candles.
Well, since we blew out the candles, you guys are now free to eat the cake and cupcakes.